Hello students, today we will do finger impression. For this we will need watercolors, color tray and paint brush. First take color in the color tray and mix some water in it. Apply that color on your finger and then place it on drawing and press it firmly. Remove your finger and there you get your finger impression. You can take as many colors as you want, but wash or clean your fingers before taking another color. And then fill all the parts of drawing one by one by different colors. As you can take red, yellow, blue, any color. Fill all the parts. And your finger painting activity is ready. You can decorate it by making water around the fish.